a side-by-side comparison of a stock 81 versus my, I guess you might call it a minor rust mod 80. It actually really rides nice. A couple guys commented and thought it'd be pretty tippy, but it's surprisingly really stable. Of course, with the suspension, it rides nice. Rear views.